Good morning, Sarah. Good morning, Sam. Happy early Wednesday, everyone. Starting you off for today, partly cloudy conditions. We're expecting our sunrise within the next hour, folks. It looks like right now it's pretty dry for the state, island to island. We're not even seeing those windward showers. We'll take a quick pause. We'll take a look at our hurricane season outlook for this next week for 2025. No Central Pacific or Eastern Pacific Basin developments within the next 7 days. So that's some good news, at least for the next week ahead. We'll continue to monitor this, and we'll let you know, of course, if anything changes. Weather or marine alerts. We do have one marine alert for today. Small craft advisory. It has been extended through tomorrow until 6 p.m. Thursday evening for the pink highlighted portions here. So typical areas, Maui can see channels there in between the Big Island and the southern coastal shores. So this will be for any small boats, vessels, charters that are heading out towards the waters in those areas. So about 25 knots are expected for today. Here's what you need to know. Weather threats. UV index is extremely high, 11 to 12 for today. Wind speeds will be breezy. Low chance of any rain for this morning and low surf. So here's a quick look at that surf update for you for your ocean forecast. North Shore 0 to 2, east and south 3 to 5. We've got our west facing shores at 2 to 4 feet. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast. Along with that, wind speeds will decrease aloha Friday through the weekend and then increase again. Trade winds Sunday through the middle of next week with our high pressure system. So nice trade winds pumping out for the week ahead. They'll just be a little bit lighter for the weekend. Daytime highs for you from now until next Wednesday, mid to high 80s. That's it for our forecast, Brian. I'll send things over.